we are here at the inspection ground of the project Academic Research and Planning Center, fully funded by TED Fund.
This is a project that has been given to us by TED Fund. So the first thing we want to do is to say a big thank you to TED Fund for what they have done for the Lagos State University. The focus of this project itself is to have a multi-purpose facility. The multi-purpose facility is going to be focused on academic activities because we are an academic institution. So a lot of academic activities will be going on at the conference centers and the various syndicate rooms that we're going to have. We also want to create opportunity for people to be able to use the facility 24 hours. So while you are in the facility, if you need to rest and relax, you can have places where you can relax and do that. But at the same time, you are focused on your core activity. So the critical thing is to continue to thank TED Fund for making this available to us.
We have wing one, wing two in the middle, and the other wing at the other side. At the end of the project, because it's not only the building that we are putting in place, there is going to be swimming pool, there's going to be recreation sites, there's going to be green area towards these other sites here. So the entire landscape is from, if we look at a pair that was set from that something over there, towards the fence over here. So that's the entire landscape that we are covering. This is the entrance for now, but not the entrance at the end of the day. We want to shift the entrance to the other side here. We also designed it in such a way that we are going to have a see-through fence. So this fence is going to be lowered, and we are going to put some railings and so on so that people can be able to see and see what the edifice that we are putting down here. The work is starting with foundation, so that's what we are doing. And the foundation is going to 33 meters depth. We are going to drill 110 feet down, and we are having about 108 of those piles to be installed to the ground.
118
numbers exactly to 33 meters depth. After the subsoil investigation, we discovered that the soil here is a very bad one. And because of it, because the collapse that we are hearing here and there, we decided to just do the needful and go to the worst case scenario. The foundation will take a period of 12 weeks. Just for the foundation,
12 weeks
for the foundation before the superstructure will be coming up. So we are having 1 month, 1 year, 6 months, that's 18 months for the holistic, but 3 months for the foundation.
We're here to make sure that all the design is adhered to strictly, the depth, the reinforcement, everything. And so far, so good. We've been going through the procedures together. How do you intend to carry out this test? We've been going through it. And how about the reinforcement? How are you cutting it? How are you tying it? Everything is standard.
Yes, we want to have an entrance that will open up to the major road here. Also, we want to have an entrance that will open up into our campus. So we can decide to, lock it. But we want an entrance that will also open up to our campus the way it will open up to the... Because the kind of facilities that we expect to have in there, I believe we have about 30-something rooms. And then the conference centers.
Conference centers are there.
We have the conference centers there. We have all of those facilities there. So we want, since other third parties are going to be making use of the facility, they will come in from here. Members of the university that want to come in from here, they can easily come in without having to go outside.
Yeah.
We thank you very much, and we wish you well. From time to time, we'll be coming in. We're so grateful for what you're doing for us. And you alluded to something that makes us very, very happy. The fact that we have buildings collapsing here and there, that means we have learned our lessons even before starting out. That is really very thrilling for us, and we thank you so much.
Thanks so much.
And also that you're working together as a team. It is good. So we know that if there are issues, the consultant will quickly let you know, and you will also work together with them.
Thank you very much.
We are very consistent. Thank you very much.
We are the main contractor here for the construction of a 6-story building multi-purpose center. The project is is has a completion time of 18 months.
Okay.
The foundation is what we are doing now, which is going to cover 3 months, up 12 weeks from session now.
In addition to what the Ambassador Sello has said, we discovered that we need something iconic, something that can project the image of the university and something that can sell the university to the public. We realized that from my tour to this place, there is no particular resource center where people can come for conferences, for relaxation and all the rest until they get to Badagry. So we want to break that thing, we want to create that opportunity for people. They say that rather than getting to Badagry before you get whatever you need in terms of facilities for conferences or whatever, we have it here to give you. Beyond what you see in any other place outside, you know, the university campus, what we are going to provide, we also have security. You know, once it is within the university campus, people feel relaxed.
Exactly.
That okay, it's a university campus, nothing will happen to me, or the rest of them. So that is what we want to do. And the focus for having it here, you know, just like the last answer I said, is also to have something to sell.
Okay.
To the outside world, you understand, to the outside world, to say that, oh, we have this kind of edifice inside Lasso, you understand, so even people that have nothing to do, they want to come and see it, they want to be sure that truly this thing is sitting inside the university campus, and that is why we have chosen this place, so that by the time the road is constructed out there, and we see we have something like that
complementing
the, you know, the new road being constructed, they can see what the kind of image that we give to our university.
Well, it's a facility that is coming at a time that university is complaining of inadequacy of facilities. Now this is going to help university in terms of how many more students that we can bring in. That's going to have a rolling effect on the economy in terms of capacity development for the state and for Nigeria. It's a laudable idea that TET Fund is doing. We are very proud of it. We are hopeful that so many more will be coming. You know, that will also depend on how we're able to keep our brand the way it is now, because it is when you have a good brand that you're able to attract things like this to your system. If you, and of course that also will mean that our students will also need to be very careful in terms of the way they manage that brand name.
I'm happy. On behalf of the students, you know, I really thank TET Fund for bringing this type of big project to go to Lagos University. I'm very happy that this is coming at this time.
Okay. So
the thing is, as students, you know, that we are after the progress of the Lagos University, and we are ready to sell Lagos University anyway, you know, because the piece of campus we are experiencing now is something we can actually leverage on, something that we don't hope and know to happen in Lagos University. So we are happy to consolidate more on the achievement that has been made, because the peaceful coexistence has been going on Lagos University for the past 4 years now, and we are happy to consolidate on that.
Thank you very much.
This is going to change the atmosphere and the serene environment of Lasso. Well, you have the best center, about 36 and suite room here, and I think people, this will make Lasso to be on the world globe. Like if people are coming from abroad, they don't need to go and lodge in hotel. They have a place to stay, which belongs to the university. I think it's very positive for us. The first of its kind in any university, even in Nigeria. And I think this is a plus for us in Lagos University.
In the next 18 months, this edifice should be ready for use. I am Atiloku Titilayo, reporting for CIPPR.
Joining us every talk to Ghana, in radios or in every cloud. We are Lasso and we are proud.